海拼才会赢，
海拼才会赢，
海拼才会赢。
Oh, great! No, it was a very, very fruitful and enjoyable trip. Every part I've visited so far. I like the old part of town with low-rise buildings, beautiful temple.The mosque I saw last night as well. I think it's really reflects on the fact that it's a very vibrant city, very open to different cultures as well. So this is really, really interesting to see.
I like everything, foods, peoples, roads, and especially right now we are in the Kayan temples, I think. Beautiful here.
闻名已久啊，在我们东南亚那个妈祖的信徒。我本身也算是妈祖的这个信徒，所以天后宫呢，其实我们进来我们不会感到陌生，啊，甚至有一种亲切感。
我是第一次来泉州，说到很惊讶，也是很开心，这样的会学到很多中国的文化，还有中国的技术。
这次来泉州，我就有一个感觉很奇妙，它的宋元时期的这些历史的传承，好像现在还在泉州的生活中可以出现，在历朝历代的这个过程中不断的修缮。它在泉州可能更像一个公共区域，看到有很多的人会在这里乘凉，在这里玩，更像是我们生活中的一个陪伴一样。
I really, really, really suggest that if you don't know this beautiful city, come and visit. You won't be disappointed.